If we were organised, we'd do it all at the beginning of the week.
We're here today to try this, which is the Somme's Aste Langarm. It's a blend of Touriga Nationale Pinotage Tintoreries. No, it's not. It's a blend of Pinotage, Touriga Nationale, Shiraz, Grenache, and Mourvèdre. I got that wrong, but we'll go with it.
You see,
I like the label. I think that's a fabulous label on a bottle of wine. It looks very South African, which is good because it's from South Africa.
It looks very blue and white china in your granny's kitchen.
Does a bit, actually. But I like it. I'm a fan. Rachel isn't, but I'm a fan. Collaboration between two families, the Somes and the Aste family, and retails under a tenner. So we're going to give this a shot and see what we think.
It is actually not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
What? But that's not good! I like that nose, it's really cherry-ish and...
You can't smell or taste the Pinotage.
Which is probably a good thing.
It is a very good thing.
You get a lot of cherry, you're getting a little bit of sort of sweeter oriental hoisin saucy sort of style of aroma.
Well, the sort of undercurrent that, of something.
The Pinotage is coming through, but it's not aggressive.
It's more sort of the morning after bonfire smoke rather than licking the bottom of an ashtray, which is quite nice, isn't it?
See, I hit burnt rubber from Pinotage all the time.
You can't smell that either.
Yeah.
It's got a really nice flavour though. Kind of sweetness but with a bit of depth, which is very good.
Yep, you get sweet, you also get a lot of savoury. It's like burnt meat, fat. And
I'm not sure we're selling this. It is good.
It's burnt meat fat. It's got sweet fruit to it. I think the finish is quite dry, quite. It's got a sort of bitter sweet element going on. Quite a long finish.
And 40%, you can't really taste the alcohol.
No, it's really well integrated. Really well integrated alcohol. I didn't realize it was 14%. By appointment to His Serene Highness Frederick V, Prince of Somme's Baruth.
They made that title up.
Which basically means that you're going to some sort of tower to be imprisoned for blocking the label. this is a lovely bottle of wine. I really quite like it. 2012 vintage, under a tenner. It's good stuff. Really nice South African wine.